One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Okay, so let's march that forward to the TV. So it goes one, two, three, tap, and back. And again. And back. That's it, two more times. One last time. Shall we have an arm?
I'm all out already.
Here we go. One, two, three, tap. Right up. That's it. And again. Tap. Nice. Starting to feel nice and relaxed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Calming down. Bring your feet in. Here we go. And tap. And take it back. So we're going to march on the spot right here. March here. So our next move is a mambo. You might remember this from the last video. We do step forward and the back. So step forward and hold. So it goes one, two, and hold. One, two, and hold.
Who's that?
Melinda. And this is Virgil.
What's going on?
Well, Melinda's video's broken down, and she's a bit fat after the baby, so I said it'd be all right to use ours.
How long have you known her?
About half an hour. I was going around the block getting sponsors. Just got chatting.
Well, she could be a nutter.
No, she's a single mum.
There's usually a good reason why they're single.
Will you sponsor me?
No.
It's for sick kids.
Good.
You haven't fed him any of that egg-fried rice, have you? The rice, it bungs them up. It gives them cramps.
Jesus Christ, I'll have to check the bedding.
Ryan?
Jesus Christ.
He's escaped!
Says thanks very much for lending the video.
See? I can be nice.
I wouldn't call it nice.
All right, not nice. It was accurate.
She was in tears.
That was sweat.
Anyway, you can't dance around a stranger's house in your pants. And not expect a few comments.
Ryan comes out the cage. What's the first thing he needs? Warmth.
The sofa. Jesus Christ, he's in the sofa. Move, move, he's gone down the back of the sofa. I'm going in. Hang on a minute. I'm coming, Ryan. He's gone down the back of the... He's... Hold on a minute. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hold on a minute. There's no opening. Jesus Christ, who made this pile of shit? They've sealed the whole lot in. Hold on a minute. Back, he's probably got in the mainframe. Right, get off the sofa. Move off, I'm going in. I'm moving. Sulu, move off the sofa. The sofa. Off. Sofa. Sofa. I've got to get... It's like talking to a brick wall. Move off the sofa. Oh, easy that time. You've got to get...
Don't have a go at me. This was all your fault.
What did I do?
You said, yeah, when the correct answer was, no.
Well, I don't like saying no.
Well, you should learn. You should learn. The only time you need to say yes is if it's at the airport and they say, did you pack these bags yourself? The rest of the time it's no, 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 no.
I'm coming, Ryan. I'm coming. Hold on a minute. Unpick the stitching. Right. That's worked loose. He should be able to get out of that. Sulu, you bang the other end. Bang the armrest, and I'll get him as he comes out this end. I've got it covered. Bang the armrest. Get the tambourine. That's it, the tambourine. That's good, good, good. Now bang the tambourine. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. No, not the... Jesus Christ, not on there on the side of the... Look, look, like this. You bang the onion, we chase Ryan out the back, like that. Bam, bam, bam. Jesus Christ, he's made a run for it. Who was covering the other end? Ryan, Ryan,
Thanks, Mehmet. It's for the children's hospital. They need to raise money for security guards and a new barrier for the car park.
I love to help the children. Now you do me a favour.
Yeah?
2 air fresheners, please.
You bought 2 yesterday.
In my country, they only sell the sprays. Hey, left a bit. Left a bit. Up a bit. Yeah, them too. I love this country. Sun newspaper, Channel 5, the boat show, titties everywhere.
I can't believe anyone could do that.
Yeah, huge, isn't it?
I meant in the pool.
But it is big.
Well, it's magnified by the water. Once you get down there, you realise it's not that big.
I'm not going down there. I did it last time.
Yeah, but it turned out it was a coconut.
It wasn't my fault.
Well, I'm not doing it.
Neither am I.
We just have to leave it then. We could, couldn't we?
What, just pretend we haven't seen it?
Yeah.
OK. All right, you stay here. I'll go down that end.
No, I'll go down the shadow end.
Ah, because Stacey's here, isn't it?
No, she's not. I didn't even see her. I just fancied going down just for a change.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Go on. You're pathetic.
I need a part for an Alfa Romeo. Do you do Alfa parts?
Yeah.
Fantastic. I've been looking all over. Nobody does Alfa parts around here.
Don't they?
No, it's a nightmare. I need an XD140 thrust washer. You got one?
Yeah.
You got it here?
Yeah.
You're a star, mate. Little place like this, you got everything. Bet you got a spare set of wings for Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Yeah.
I know someone who'd enjoy your classes.
Let's send her along.
I warn you now, she can't take a joke.
Is it your girlfriend?
No. No way.
No, can't really see you with a girl. Or a bloke.
What do you mean?
You're a bit funny. One of the girls said you're creepy, but I said, no, he's all right, just a bit weird.
What? Weird? What sort of?
What's he doing?
Idiot.
He's funny. Oh, I was going to ask you, what are you doing tomorrow night?
Oh, nothing. What are you thinking of?
No. It's just it's Darren's birthday and we thought it'd be a laugh if only one of us turns up at the pub and he thinks he's got to spend the whole night with you and you go for a meal and we're all at the restaurant.
Such an arsehole.
You don't want to do it?
No, I'll do it.
Paul, I'm having trouble finding the XD140 thrust washer.
You will do. You will have trouble. We ain't got any.
Hello? Oh, no, I've told the bloke that we had some.
Well, go and tell him we ain't.
But I don't like doing that. Maybe I can order some and then go and pick him up in the van.
Best part of this job is telling some jumped-up prick we ain't got the part for his poxy motor.
But you make more money.
They cost 32p. Oh. Do I look like I need 32p?
You took your time, you got it.
Yeah.
Where is it? You've actually got it here, in this building?
Yeah.
Come on, mate. Don't piss me about. You have got it, haven't you?
Yeah. Do you need any air fresheners?
No.
Very, very popular.
Where is it?
Would you like to sponsor me?
No.
It's for sick kids. They need a security guard.
I need the part.
Here, mate. Hold that for a minute. I'm going the other...
Okay, yeah, okay, great, yeah, bye.
What have you said yeah to now?
Nothing.
Well, does it affect me?
Not very much. I was in Casualty and met this really nice old couple and he sponsored me and I was... What are you doing?
14713.
Thinks it's all right, I just...
No.
Hello. Hello, it's Errol's flatmate here. The Chinese fella. No, not really. Look, whatever he just said yes to, the answer is now no. Okay? It's changed. It was yes, it's now no. It's different. You understand? Good. Okay. Bye.
He shouldn't have done that. Where's he going to keep all these cactuses? His wife's going blind. She keeps bumping into them. That's why they were in Casualty.
Firstly, the plural of cactus is not cactuses, it's cactises. It's cactises. Yeah? And secondly, you've got to learn to say no to people. They're taking the piss.
Some of his cactuses were 80 years old.
It's cactises. It's cactises.
All right, cactises. He's been collecting them since he was a boy. They're nice people. And I think I pay rent here. I'm only just helping out. They're just some plants. He had a snake. Said no to that.
Hi, Vids.
Oh, hello.
I forgot to tell you the restaurant for Darren's birthday. I'm not in tomorrow.
Oh.
8:30. I'm really excited, are you? Mm. Darren's going to be gobsmacked, isn't he?
How did you get my address?
From the office.
Well, who told you?
I looked in your file. Sorry.
Why didn't you just ask one of the other...
Nobody knows. When I saw your file, I couldn't help reading a bit.
What does it say? Because Darren saw it first. I never saw it. He called me over. He said, look at that. And I said, well, you clear it. You saw it. It was his turn. I did it last time. He should have done... You know what he's like? Yeah, you know, because it was big. Somebody should have sorted that out.
No. It was your medical records.
Oh, God.
You've only got one testicle.
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's terrible.
I won't tell anyone, because my dad had one removed.
Oh, bet that hurt. Oh. Sod that for gamma soldiers. No, I was born like this.
I can see now why you're like you are. Must make you very defensive.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it does, because, well, people don't understand. You know, it's so hard to find someone to just talk to about it. It's very hard.
Well, if you ever need to talk.
What, about that?
Yeah, and anything else.
Well, we'll go out for a drink sometime.
Yeah?
Yeah. All right, well, I see a space in my diary.
OK.
Plenty of space in my pants. See you tomorrow. Keeps moving my map for the prick. Wait. See you tomorrow.
All right then. Take care. Yeah. Bye.
Jean?
Yeah.
Dog's dead?
No.
Her veins are playing up?
No.
She's lost her pension book?
No.
Frank's dead?
Yeah.
sure? You really? I mean, there were cacti. That sounds like one. All right. I know. Okay. You know, bring them round whenever you want. Yeah, that's fine. Right.
Thanks, Vince. And you're right. I really should say no to people. And you know, that's exactly what I'm going to do after the swimathon.
You can't swim.
I know. Gonna borrow some trunks.
Can I have that middle one, please? In this country, do they make peanuts for homosexual?
I don't think so.
Good.
All right, Darren.
Hey!
All right. A lot of hassle. Yeah. Someone's nicked the temporary bus stop sign. The bus went straight past. There's people milling about. It's like Glastonbury out there. Happy birthday.
You want a drink?
No. Let's get something to eat.
Well, you have it, isn't it?
Well, I don't think they're turning up. I mean, I'm late and I bothered. It's just me and you.
Yeah. Well, I've got a pint. You know, give it a couple of minutes.
All right. Yes, it's true that I'm not the man I used to be. Come on, they're not coming.
Well, they might.
They're not. Well, they said they're not.
Who?
Everybody.
Shit. Yeah. Well, give me a couple more minutes anyway.
Come on, let's get something to eat.
What do you want, a curry?
No, I fancy Italian.
What about a really hot curry?
I said I fancy Italian.
I want something spicy.
I want something cheesy.
I don't like pasta.
I don't like rice.
Well, it's my birthday.
Yeah, and I'm the only one who turned up, and I want Italian.
All right, we'll have Italian then.
Right.
Good.
Yeah, do you want to know a good restaurant? I'm gonna try that Chinese down the road. Riding it is.
You want good food? You go to my brother's restaurant. Tell them you're Mehmet's friend. They give you free drinks. They have belly dancers.
Oh, we're having Italian.
Free drinks, belly dancers, you know.
If we don't have Italian, I'm going home.
All right, we'll get out Italian.
Right.
Let's go to the toilet.
Oh.
Go ahead, Tom.
Do us a lager, will you, mate?
Ronnie Binney. Oi. It's you, innit? You nicked my coat.
No, I left it. Can you get it? I was in the restaurant.
You were? Oi! Get here! Hey, get back here!
It's in the restaurant.
Oi!
Still not here. Mate, it's in the...
You want to start?
Oh, yes, sir.
Is
you never caught those kids, did you? Thanks a lot.
Where have you been?
Well, they're everywhere looking for you. Every curry house in the street. What did you leave me in the pub for?
What? I didn't. I come out the toilet. You've gone. I thought I'm on my own.
I waited for you in the pub. I waited for... And then I went in the toilets looking for you. You weren't there. Where'd you go? I thought you were so desperate for a curry, you went out the little window.
No, I didn't.
Well, thanks. I'm the only one who turns up on your birthday. You just leave me in the pub on my own.
Sorry, mate. I just thought you'd gone. I didn't mean...
Well, let's go and have Italian. Come on, let's go and have Italian.
I've got curry now, haven't I? Yeah, might as well have a curry.
No, they're disgusting.
No, it's lovely.
Come on.
What's that?
The reason we have to have Italian, Stacey has organised a surprise birthday party for you.
Really?
She doesn't fancy it. Well, the surprise element's gone, but we still have a good time. Come on.
Mm-hmm. Hey, why couldn't you tell me that before you licked my dinner?
I was being crafty. Didn't work out. Come on.
I can't believe you should do that. Just let us down.
Oh, just like...
Is that us?
Yeah.
What was you saying? No, about Vince. I can't believe he'd let us stay. Just like my dad. He's only got one bollock as well.
Fish and rice?
Yeah.
Coach is a restaurant. Amazing. I'm really surprised.
He told you, didn't he?
Yes. No.
Oh. You wanted a curry.
Because I'm missing ball. Get it? Missing ball.
Oh, I got one. At end, the one and only. You can't take that away from me.
Rick Astley.
No, it wasn't Rick Astley.
Nah.
Like a bat out of hell, let me go where the bowling goes.
So amazing.
Meatloaf. Oh, yeah, I got one. You took the words right out of my mouth. Must have been when you were missing me.
That doesn't make sense.
Idiot. It's a Meatloaf song.
We're not singing Meatloaf songs. We're singing songs about me having one testicle.
Huh?
I got one.
The first time ever I saw your bollock.
Stop it! You're all being really horrible.
Ooh. Yeah, you should be ashamed of yourselves. This is a disgraceful way to treat a man with one testicle. Have you thought about that? Do you know what it's like to have one testicle? Do you? Any of you? Do you know? Do you know what it's like? Do you? Do you know what it's like to have one testicle? Do you? You don't, do you? No. No. Neither do I. I haven't got one. I've got two. Yeah. I haven't got one. I've got two. Two testicles. Me. Two. Not one. Two. Yeah. So sing some songs about that.
Two little boys and two little toys. What do you mean you've got two?
I thought you'd be pleased.
Why would you lie?
Well, you know, I've never done any travelling, I haven't got any hobbies on paper, my life looks really dull. I've been to Holland once, Rotterdam.
I can't believe that. I told you about my dad, I didn't
think. But you want to go for a drink now, do you?
Weird.
Are we? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm the weird one. I'm the weird one. Yeah. Oh, hello, Vince. I don't like you. You've got two testicles. Oh, that's better. Now you've got one. Oh, let's go and have sex. Oh, you've got one again. Oh, go away, go away. Yeah, I'm weird. Yeah, I'm the weird one. Yeah,
right. Yeah. No, why would you want people to think you have one when you've got two?
No, Jane Dalton did it originally.
I was being crafty. You know, it didn't work out. Come on. Come on. What's the matter? You got aquarobics exam? Suit yourself.
got to get up early for work.
Yeah, me too. We're having a nice time, aren't we?
Yeah.
Relax. We don't have to do anything. I've got a bottle of champagne in the fridge.
No, I really have to go.
You sure?
Yeah. Thanks, anyway.
I better call you a cab.
To be negative.
No, I can't get out of bed. Can you help me?
What do you think the answer to that is?
It's me. I think we got off on... Look, one of us needs to apologise. And I don't think... Oh, no, I can't make this... I've written it down. I'll call you back. Most blokes have got two. What's your... Why don't you go and sleep with your dad? This isn't a phone call I will regret in the morning. Get your motor running. Woo! In the highway. All right, Stacey. Great night. See you at work. Bye.